without you, babe.
Hey guys, it's me, Sarah, here. I know it's been a while since I've been on the channel because this school year has been a little crazy, but your girl's back for the summer. At the end of the video, I'll discuss more about what my plans are for the summer, video content wise, what you're gonna be seeing, and all that fun stuff. Y'all are here for one specific reason, and that is the tea on Señorita, about Camila, about Shawn. I've been gone for a hot second, so I have a lot to discuss over the past few months, and all that good stuff, and the tour, so let's just get on into it. Let's start off with the first topic. Señorita, the music video. I mean, I'm not saying that they're dating, but I'm not saying that they're not a thing. As you all probably know, Shawn and Camila, and you know who Shawn and Camila are. This is Shawn Mendes, this is Shawn Mendes, Camila Cabello, insert photo of her here. They collabed a few years ago on a song called I Know What You Did Last Summer. It was a bop, it was great. People shipped them, I shipped them, I continue to ship them. And so one day this June, I was just on my phone, minding my own business, and these teaser videos started being posted on Instagram, and I was just so shocked. I had no idea where they're coming from. And obviously when the videos were released, the natural thing one would think when it comes to musician is new music. And so when we saw Camila in that video, I know everyone, including myself, knew what that meant. Content. And it was great. They really delivered. That song is great. And I was going to film a reaction video, but I had a test that day, so I had to figure out where my priorities were. And honestly, my reaction would have been pretty boring because the whole time I would have been doing this. Like, it would have been the same thing for the whole 3 minutes of the video, those three glorious minutes of that video. Guys, he was on a motorcycle. A motorcycle! That doesn't get better than that. And of course, we saw him, Mr. Calvin Klein. When I saw his Calvin Klein campaign, I was really surprised. It came out of nowhere with no warning whatsoever. Might have taken a few photos with the billboards, maybe. If you were on the sidewalk when I was taking them, I am sorry. It must have been really awkward as to why this girl was taking photos with the billboard across the street. But you know, you do you, right? So that's what happened over the last few months. And on top of that, Shawn released a new song called If I Can't Have You. You probably already heard of it, but it's great. It's my new ringtone. It's a great time. Love that song. It's top 10, to be quite honest. The song is just what I wanted. The title sounded like it was gonna be like a really slow-tempoed song, which I was kind of like disappointed because kind of wanted a fast song to dance to, and Mr. Mendes delivered. I can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you? He made it a fast song. He shocked us all. It was great. Loved it. I love his tour visuals. It's great. Top notch. Good job. A round of applause for you, Shawn. Of course, the most important thing of all the things, Shawn Mendes, the tour. The tour of all tours, it's for his new album, or his new album that came out a year ago, called Shawn Mendes, or as we like to call it, SM3, because it's easier to say. And he's in North America right now, living it up. His tour is continuing on for another few months, and guess who's gonna be going? Me, if you haven't picked up on that. So stick around and I'm gonna tell you what tour dates I'm going to. I'm not going to one, I'm not going to two, I'm not even going to three. I'm going to 4 shows. Crazy, I swear to you, I did not plan that to happen. Life just went a little crazy and I'm very happy, very grateful, can't wait to go see him. And oh, I forgot to mention, I also saw him on May 14th at the Rising Up show. Insert some clips here. Going on for me to film it all, and honestly I didn't film any songs in their entirety, which is kind of annoying, so probably wouldn't have made for a really good video at all. Anyway, I did post some content on my Instagram, so you should go check me out over there at Sarah Mackenzie N. You should do it. It's gonna be written down here probably, and if not, it'll be in the description. And check me out on Twitter, because I talked about it there too, also at Sarah Mackenzie N, but my initials were capitalized. So yeah, so I'm gonna be seeing him once in New Jersey, twice in New York, and once in Connecticut. Really excited. I also might be meeting him. So that's exciting. Can't wait for that. And this summer is just gonna be one of the most up there summers. It's up there at the point where you can't even see my hand in the screen. For content you're gonna get on this channel, obviously you're gonna get Shawn Mendes concert related videos, preparation videos, and such and such. You're also gonna get some content because your girl has some hauls she wants to do, so you're gonna get some of that. You're gonna also get maybe some back to school content if I can figure that out. Also, another type of videos I'll be making is about my teeth, because I got Invisalign in November, and I'm gonna be talking a little about that. And also, I apologize if there's clips of my teeth being really shiny, it's from them, so that's cool. Expect a video about an update on them soon to come as well. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Leave your thoughts on the Shawn Mendes everything down below, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Sarah Mackenzie N. Wait, spelled is down below. Maybe it's on the screen. We will see. Also, the editing of the video is a little bit different than my typical videos. My editing software changed, so I have to get used to the new format. And I apologize in advance. Bye, guys. I think about you, babe.